How to recover deleted contacts from Android phone. Have you lost your contacts or deleted them accidentally from your phone's internal memory? Don't worry, we're here to help. Hi, welcome back to Old Phone YouTube channel. How to recover deleted or lost contacts from Android phone. The Android users face bigger issues when they don't have a backup of their device data. This makes it hard to retrieve deleted contacts from phone memory without root. In this video, we will introduce three solutions on contacts recovery. Solution 1. Old phone Android data recovery. Recover deleted contacts from Android phone without backup. Old phone Android data recovery software is one of the most trustworthy software capable of restoring deleted data on Android without backup. Whether you have deleted the contacts, photos, videos, documents, WhatsApp, or any other file, Old phone Android data recovery is able to recover these data from phone memory without root. The advantages of using old phone Android data recovery. 1. Recover deleted contacts from Android internal memory without root. 2. Recover contacts from Android phone without backup. 3. Easy to use. 4. Support all Android brands and OS versions. Just download the software from the official website and follow the steps below. Step 1. Install and launch Android data recovery to your computer. You will see the main interfaces below. Select Recover Lost Data section on the main screen. Step 2. Connect your device to computer with original USB cable. Please follow the on-screen instructions to turn on USB debugging to continue. Step 3. Now, your device is connected successfully. You can select the file types and click Start button to start scanning lost Android data. During the process, old phone Android data recovery will require to obtain your device info and then install an app on your device. In order to fully recover your lost data, please allow the app to access your contacts, messages, call history, etc., and don't operate your Android phone during this time. Step 4. After scanning, all data found, both existing and deleted, are displayed by types. You can click on Contacts folder on the left column to preview your contacts. Choose those contacts that you want to recover and click Recover button. Your lost contacts will be restored to computer. Solution number 2. How to restore contacts on Android from backup. Here's how to recover deleted contacts from Android phone for free from backup. Step 1. Go to the Settings, Google, Setup and Restore, Restore Contacts. Step 2. If you've multiple Google accounts, then choose the account from which you want to restore contacts. Tap the specific Google account. Note that you have to enter the Google account you used to back up your Android contacts. Step 3. To copy, click on the phone with the contacts. If you don't want to copy contacts from your phone storage or SIM card, turn off SIM card or device storage. Step 4. Click on Restore, then wait until you see the Contacts Restored message. How to restore deleted contacts on Android phone from Gmail. Step 1. Sign into your Gmail account from which you want to restore the contacts. Step 2. Tap on the icon located at the top right corner of the screen as shown below in the picture and choose Contacts from the drop-down list. This will take you to the Google Contacts interface. On the Google Contacts interface, you will get more options to choose from. Step 3. Click on the Undo Changes option as shown in the below picture, and this will take you to a small pop-out window. Step 4. On this pop-out window, select the specified time as per your preference. This will allow you to revert your Android contacts list back to any state in the past 30 days. Finally, click on Confirm, and you are done with how to recover deleted contacts on Android phone. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you guys liked anything or found any value in this video, make sure to turn on that notification bell, and I will see you in the next one.